I don't wanna go home, but stay on the West Coast, lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shake hands, but back in the day, man, niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me, better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys, so used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas mad at us.
Sup, YouTube? 100 grand mock back here with a YouTube video. Elvis Presley in the ghetto. So you already know the deal. I don't know anything. But, you know, I've been doing some reactions on some old-ass songs and shit. Be real honest with you, and it's been kind of interesting. Like, I used the songs before I was even fucking born. I'm a 2000s child, so I think this is 1969. I don't know exactly the year, but I've been doing some reactions to some old songs, and they low-key been busting. I ain't gonna cap to you. They've been slapping. New slappers, all this, my nigga. I don't even know what to tell you. So Elvis Presley in the ghetto, I say we get right into this, motherfucker. Okay. I like his outfit choice, my nigga. I think that's what he's rocked, the collar all the way up to your ears, then he fucking fall down. I mean, my nigga outfit, he got the ring on. Okay, I can't see the whole outfit, though. Oh, there we go. With the white. Okay. I never seen a belt like that, either. My nigga's drip back here was like astounding, my nigga. These niggas knew what they was dressing. No ranch. Hey. Oh, okay. So I think I heard this song before. It's more like in the ghetto. It's like a shit. It's like a song of like being raised up in the ghetto. I don't know if he was from the ghetto or anything, but or just raised in poverty. But I don't know. I'm being honest with you. I feel like that's what I'm getting from this song. Okay, he got everybody back there too. Hey, that's what the main problem in the world. Niggas just turn their heads and act like nothing's happening. You know, you gotta do something. You gotta stand up. Not for everything, not for all that, but in certain situations, you know, if you know you can help, I say you just fucking help, my nigga. There's no point in not helping at all. Okay. Oh, and he got some background singers. So he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, he tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand and a ghetto. Oh my god, with a gun in his hand, my nigga. Hey, he must have had to rob or shoot somebody for that shit. I see what he's speaking, nigga. He's speaking some real true shit. This is probably, like I said, back in the 1900s or 1800s. I don't know when this Elvis Presley song came out, but it's like I see what he's talking about, my nigga. It ain't so easy out there, dog. Hey, my man Elvis Presley, man. Like I said, Elvis Presley in the ghetto, that song hits so harder now, not saying back then or anything, but from where my life, you see everything's going around with the rallies, with the Trayvon Martin, with all the situations going around, and you see how people are getting treated and nobody standing up for it. It's like, You can see where he's saying and what you see and hear where he's saying what's coming out of his mouth is just like makes sense. Like whenever child was raised in the ghetto, pouring with his hand down with a gun down, all this, like you get it. Okay, I know I sound like a fucking idiot talking right now, but you know you just understand what he's saying. I don't know how you put it, but Elvis Presley in the Ghetto, that's actually a mesmerizing song, a fucking great song. So make sure I like, comment, subscribe back here in the next video.
I don't wanna go home, but stay on the West Coast, lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shit cans, but back in the day, man, niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me, better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys, so used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas mad at us.